I've seen electricity go right into the objects and a million pieces just fly apart.
Ceiling, or simply go up, hover, and then fall back down.
It wasn't just metal. It clearly wasn't just some big magnet or something like that.